car picks up speed, and I hear take off there, off at basic, and our breaker's a quick mover, takes him out. From just look at me, Topton in second spot, basic in third is Roman Emperor, drops it in fourth is Kalani Hammond. And there comes, as they make the way to home stretch, Lady Mary facing fifth on the inside, on the outside, as they swing off the turn into the home stretch. Donna's new boy, but up the head of affairs is Art Breaker, takes up to the quarter pole at 29-1, still in second spot. Just look at me, still facing in third is Roman Emperor, Kalani Hammond. Making steady progress now, fifth on the outside is Donna's Deep Boy. Relegated to sixth is Lady Mary. Then comes Air Escape and sees them all. Beyond Charisma as they head down the back stretch to the half mile pole, but still at the head of affairs is Art Breaker. Just look at me now, facing third on the outside as they swing into the home stretch is Donna's Deep Boy. 101.6. Down the home stretch ahead, Art Breaker, two-lane player from Donna's Deep Boy on the outside, and just look at me, still pacing in fourth spot on the inside, Roman Emperor, Kalani Howard on the outside, and then comes Lady Mary, gets a run through on the inside, there's Air Escape, and it's Art Breaker, two-lane player from just look at me, now in a hard drive on the outside, Kalani Howard quickly moves to two. That is Art Breaker, Kalani Howard now in a hard drive on the outside, followed through by Lady Mary. As he swing off the turn, he'll head into the home stretch, but it's Art Breaker on top from Kalani Howard. Lady Mary now in a hard drive on the outside as he slid off the turn, and it's Art Breaker still two lane clear as he makes it down the home stretch. As he hits away, it's Art Breaker from Kalani Howard. Lady Mary, there comes Roman Emperor. Got a deep boy near Escape. Now Escape on his first outing as a three-year-old in 2009 when he made race in 2008. Went on to win another race before finishing up the year as a four-year-old. Came up against one of the country's best horses, Lady Alice Stubnick's Mystery. In the Corby Wood four-year-old championship, he finished second to him in the heat and turned the tables in the final when Mystery broke. The final turn and Escape went on to win his lifetime best at 2-2-5. This is his last race, ladies and gentlemen, Air Escape. Nothing changes for the first race today. You still draw number 8. So we wish him a happy retirement, ladies and gentlemen. Well deserved.